Now to Jefferson Parish, where officials have issued a voluntary evacuation order for people in Grand Isle. Leaders are concerned water could make Highway 1 impassable, so they're encouraging people to leave. The parish is under a state of emergency, and the Emergency Operations Center is now operating at level 2. That means the public works, sewage departments, and law enforcement agencies are on alert for things like flooded streets and downed trees. Sheriff's deputies have been ordered to arrest anyone who violates road closed signs and drives recklessly through flooded streets, pushing water into homes. Violators will be charged with reckless operation of a motor vehicle.
Historically, we also know that it is a challenge for law enforcement as it relates to traffic control. And historically, we also know that that is probably the most likely way for damage to homes to occur, is water actually being pushed into the homes.